Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we are very pleased to present to you a favorite Caribbean song of mine, Vaya con Dios. Se llegó el momento ya de separarnos. En silencio el corazón dice y suspira. Vaya con Dios mi vida. Vaya con Dios mi amor. Las campanas de la iglesia suenan tristes y parecen que a sonar también te dicen vaya con Dios mi vida, vaya con Dios mi amor. Vaya con Dios mi vida, vaya con Dios mi amor.
Thank you.
Oh, straighten that up in the morning, honey.
Okay, dear. Anything you say.
Ay, 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 ay. What a day. My feet are barking.
Hi.
Hello.
You know, I was watching you tonight. You're cute.
Thank you.
You sure look handsome in that smoking jacket.
You think so?
Yeah, I love you.
Lucy, what do you want?
Nothing, dear. I just love you, that's all.
Oh, that's nice.
Do you love me?
Sure, I love you.
Would you climb the highest mountain for me?
Uh-huh.
Would you swim the widest ocean?
Yeah.
Would you do anything in the world for me?
Yeah. Anything but sing at Apple's Club next week.
I don't know what you're talking about. And who told you?
Fred told me.
Oh, that big blabbermouth. Well, if that's how you feel about it, I'll just tell Ethel we can't make it.
What did you say?
I said, I'll just tell Ethel that we can't make it.
What do you mean, we?
Well, for your information, Ethel asked me to appear at that benefit, too. I thought perhaps we could sing a duet together.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, Ricky, wouldn't you do it for me?
No.
But I can't.
No. 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 Now, Lucy, I'm not going to sing at Ethel's concert next week. Do you understand? Now, I don't want to hear another word about it, all right? Very good. Yes, I'll do it. I have some material that I think would be good for you. I'll bring it tomorrow after work and we can rehearse it.
Oh, Ricky, you're wonderful!
Quiero pedir que mi negra me quiera, que tengo dinero y que no se muera. Ah, yo le quiero pedir Ababalu, me alegra muy mona como tú, que no tengo otro negro y que no se fuera. Babalu, 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 ay, babalu, ay.
Hi, I'm Ruben Cruz. The day before I got the call for this audition for Ricky Ricardo in I Love Lucy live on stage, I cut my hair. So, I hope you like what you saw, hope we get to work together. You know, all my life I've been compared to two people, that's Desi Arnaz and Eric Estrada. 2 years ago I got to portray Eric Estrada in an episode of Celebrity Ghost Stories. So hopefully you guys can help me complete the set and let me play Ricky Ricardo for you at I Love Lucy live on stage. Thank you.